Welcome, powerful warriors. Welcome to the End Time Prophetic Word. And the End Time Prophetic Word for the 11th of December 2021 is permission. Can Satan change my creation or even take away your possessions? Can he create his own small world and force all to be bound to New Egypt? Can he place his son, the Antichrist, to be the ruler of the world? No, he cannot. It is me who have given him permission to reign on earth for a time, times and half a time. Without my permission, he will not be able to bring forth his agenda. But I have given my creation over to the delusion so that they believe the lie. I am the creator of the earth and the universe, and I am in control. Nothing is coming to pass that is not woven into my masterpiece of the end times. Nothing will come to pass that I have not given permission to. It is time to shake the heaven and the earth. The kingdom of God. Powerful warriors, yes, we understand that there need to be a permission. We see it as a pattern to the servant Job. Where Satan got permission, without the permission of the Father, he could not have done this to Job, not could have tested him. And we know that Satan desires to sift you as wheat. But this is only with the permission of the Lord, because it is time to shake the heaven and the earth. We know the truth. We will pick it up, we will run with it, and we will bring it to the world, and we will set the captives free. You are called to do great exploits in the name of the Lord. Powerful warriors, be blessed. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.